again, it's the experience of many musicians who play their way out of poverty. Essie Rogie, for example, another old friend, you know, sadly passed, from Sierra Leone, who was a huge pop star, if you like, you know, of that West African country. He said that his first guitar, he sometimes had to string with barbed wire, where obviously the barbs would get like taken out, but there was no other option.